Ooh, I should have treated you like a hooker. You ain't nothing but a high price hoe.
Put Nina on the phone, bitch.
It's for you.
Yo, what up?
I know you having a good time, but we were infiltrated.
You were what?
We had to shut down the Carter.
Man, get your ass out here right now.
Stop! What happened? Huh? Don't nobody know nothing? Come on now, everybody don't speak at once.
What happened? How the motherfucker get in, huh?
You mean to tell me out of all your motherfuckers in here, don't nobody know jack shit? The Dutter Man. Don't nobody know nothing? What up with this? Somebody got to know something was going on. See what I'm saying? Ain't that right, G-Money?
Yeah, I think G-Money definitely knows something.
Yeah, G-Money knows something.
You fucked up. You fucked up big time. You're incapable of running this shit. Sick! Your $5 ass down before I make change.
Kareem brought him to my attention. We got 300 people working for us at all times. I can't keep my eye on every single one of them. You was taking care of business
instead. If I was what? Say it again. What'd you say?
Nothing.
That's what I thought you said. Because that's what I got right now. Nothing. $1 million a week business. Reduce the fucking rubbles. What, huh?
Nino!
Huh? It's your responsibility, huh?
Nino!
I never liked you anyway, pretty motherfucker.
What's the matter, G? What's up with you, huh? This ain't like you, man. Letting some shit like who I'm laying the pipe to fuck with you? You bigger than that. Something like this can never happen again. Okay?
Now, leave me.
Nino, man.
Get the fuck out.
What G-Money has brought together, let no man put us under. I now pronounce us man and wife. You may kiss the bride.
Okay.